Alright, hi, it's Johnny. Thank you for watching. So today I'm going to react to MYA, My Love Is Like Woooo. Never heard of this, never heard of MYA, don't know anything about it. Justin, you've requested this, I think, 4 times by my count. That's the magic number. That, well done. If you request something 4 times, I will eventually stumble across it 6 months later. So what you said about it is a crazy unique song. She does all her dance choreography, including tap dancing. Alright, sold. See, baby, I know you don't have, she looks cool as shit to start with. Let's go with the look. I am more than confident you won't ever have to search these streets for affection. Okay. I got you. What kind of girl you like? I know my looks can be deceiving. Fuck me. This is great. This is great. Am I your type? My main goal is to please you. What's on the schedule tonight? This is great. How the fuck did she do that? This is like too much to take in. What is going on? Is that the best chorus I've ever heard? I can't wait for it to come on again. Please have no fear. I just wanna love you right. I hope you have an appetite. So baby, will you come and spend the night? My love is like, whoa, my kiss is like, whoa, my touch is like, whoa, my sense is like, whoa, my kiss is like, whoa, my body's like, whoa. I love this. Wow. That choreography is amazing, by the way. It's overwhelming, like the lyrics, the music, the chorus, the melody, the costume changes, the choreography. I was about to say, where's the tap dancing? We're gonna get something. Nice. Okay. Super impressive. Well, all right, what the hell did I just watch? What was that? Is it me, or is that one of the best pop songs I've ever heard? Pop R&B, whatever you want to call it. That chorus is amazing. That's like, I hope this is one that sticks with you. I hope this isn't one that I'm just going to burn out on in a week, because I can already see my drive to work tomorrow, which is going to be this song on a loop about 5 times. I'm going to listen to it at lunchtime. On the way home, I'm going to play the shit out of the song. So first of all, is she a one-hit wonder? Was this massive? Was this like an obscure little hit? I've no idea. I have literally never heard of her, but just amazing. It's not just like a novelty song. Like, it's super catchy. It's got the feeling of like a one-hit wonder novelty song, but it's not at all. She's so talented. The video was crazy as well, like the different outfit changes and hairstyle changes and costumes and all that. Done very quickly, it was just like overwhelming. I couldn't quite get my head around what the verse was doing. And I was just trying to work that one out, and then we're straight into that chorus, which just like hits you about the face. And then I was trying to work out what the hell I just experienced. Then we're back into the verse, back into the chorus. And then, yeah, we've got like a tap dancing section, which I've always thought, if I could do one kind of dancing, which I can't do any, I would love to be able to tap dance. I'm going to have to go in and hear that chorus one more time because it's driving me mad that I'm not hearing it now. I can hear it in my head. Listen with me one more time. I get to watch the costume change again. Was it done in real time, some of this, or not? No. Well, that's cleverly done. I thought she had like two layers on or something, but that's awesome. That is awesome. What a chorus. Yeah, so I just looked it up. This came out in 2003. So then I was listening to probably like the White Stripes, Radiohead, the Shins maybe. God, I was missing out. I was really missing out. Well, better late than never. So thank you for that. That was a great recommendation. If you want to hear anything more by MYA, please comment like anything by her, anything like this, anything else I might like, R&B wise, that kind of stuff. Like and comment, you like lots of likes means I'll probably end up like doing more by her. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.